in a story.
All right.
Outside, a railwayman is tapping a wheel with his hammer. And it is an echo of this precise sound.
There are changes coming at the university sooner than you think. Promotion will automatically go to party members. If you're not careful, you'll be out of a job.
Give it time, Morris. Hitler's a joke. He'll never last.
Before inviting you here, we did, of course, examine your record. Everything more or less in order, except for one oversight. You never joined the party.
Come back to bed.
Everyone looks so happy. Anything that makes people happy can't be bad, can it?
We're interested in recruiting the better type of person, the specialists in their field, such as yourself.
In this new nation we're building, men of vision will get their rewards.
You never seem to worry about anything.
Where are you going to get proper Jewish cheesecake when you've locked up all the Jews, eh?
No one's talking about locking anybody up.
They've made me head of department.
Fantastic. I thought you said there was no they could promote you unless you... Not you too, Johnny. Don't tell me you agree with them.
It doesn't matter if I agree with them. The fact is they're in power.
Why didn't you go abroad for a year or two until things settled down?
I was born here. I'm as German as you. How dare you?
Now, we're currently engaged in a major resettlement program
of the Jews.
You continue to associate with him after he was prohibited from practicing.
I need exit papers.
Would you risk everything we have for him?
I never thought it would come to this. Morris.
I am begging you now. Not you too, Johnny.